everyone. Welcome to SI Share Classes. Today in this video, we have to find out 10 rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So let's start the video. First of all, write down here the given two number minus 1 and minus 2. Now we can write minus 1 as minus 1 over 1 and minus 2 over 1. Now roughly discussing here an important method. So for finding 10 rational numbers between any two number, we have to follow this method. So here the method is, we have to multiply with both number by 10 plus 1 equal to 11. So here multiplying 11 over 11, and similarly here 11 over 11. Now equal to here minus 11 over minus 11, and here minus 22 over 11. Now between minus 11 to minus 22, we can get 10 negative integers. So first write down here all the 10 negative integers first. So here these are the 10 required negative integers. Next, write down here all the rational numbers first. So minus 11 over 11, minus 12 over 11, minus 13 over 11, minus 13 over 11, up to dot 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 minus 22 over 11. So first we have to write down here all the rational numbers first. Then these are the required 10 rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So therefore the 10 required rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2 are, so here the first one is minus 12 over 11, minus 13 over 11, minus 14 over 11, minus 15 over 11, dot 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 up to minus 21 over 11. So this is the process to find out 10 rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and comment.